That's like they all know it's Tuesday when they go to Pratt's with Carter for her, they all find out.
Yeah.
All right. But she's getting a little older, she's now an 8-year-old mare, and it's Juan Crawford who gets on her for the first time, picking up for an absent Kirk Johnson. Juan Crawford having a good day today, already with a couple of wins on the program. Also 4-3-5.
Number 4, that's the same horse came in before. I had a hard time with it.